Hello guys, welcome to today's edition of Programming Wizards. Today we are going to talk about JProgressBar. Okay, JProgressBar. It's in the Java .sym package. Java .sym package. So the first thing that we are going to do, we are going to extend our class. Please create a class. Create your project. I'm using Eclipse to create a project. Going to file, new, then Java project. Okay. Then put your name, the name of the class, okay? Then once you created the project, come to the source folder, right click it and create new class, okay? So here is my class. The first thing that I'll do to it is that I'll make it extend the J from class. Yeah? Extends J from. Then I'll make sure that I import the Java to the string of JSON. Okay, so here is our main method. Yeah, the first thing that we'll do in our project is that we'll create a JProgressBar. So say JProgressBar. PB. And let's make sure we import it too. Yeah, after creating the progress bar, let's come and create a constructor. Say public progress bar demo. That is the name of the class. Okay. So inside our constructor, what we will basically do is that we will initialize the GUI components. For instance, like in this case, the progress bar. So say JB is equal to new J progress bar. Okay. So it should be PB. Progress bar. With that one, we created the progress bar. So we need to set its bounds in the form. So say J now PB dot set bounds. Okay, this is just simply the position. Like main I'll say will be 40. 250. Okay, use 250 and 30. So that one is the bounds. Then the next thing, let's set the value. So say pb dot set value 0. Okay. That is the value of the progress bar when you're creating the constructor. So say pb dot set string painted. Okay, the method set string painted, in it we pass a boolean. Okay, so I'll pass true. What it basically does is that, like, when we run the program, so when the progress bar is being updated, there is some text, like mine was written downloading. I'll show you when we run the program next time. And then pb, I think we can do with those ones for now. Now let's say this dot add pb. Okay. So when I say this dot add, this one I mean the object of the class. Remember, the object is a subclass of J from class. Okay, so that is where we get the dot add method. Also say this dot set size. This is basically the size of the window. My window I want to be 4. 50 by 450. Okay, then this with set layout. Layout I'll use a null. Null, okay. So with that one, we created the, we've initialized the components. These are mainly the div components. Now we want to update the progress bar. Okay, so update the PD. Come and say public void. I'll create a method that will be responsible for the updating of the view. Public void update. Okay. So we'll use a while loop because we're going to simulate doing some heavy stuff. So while I is less than 100. Sorry. So what we basically do is that the thing, other int I is equal to 0. The loop, the program, this is method update. Inside it we have a loop. Okay, we will loop from 0 to 100. Now for each loop, okay, we'll be setting the value of the progress bar. So we'll say set value I. Okay, and then at the same time we'll simulate doing some heavy stuff. In the background, okay? So just say try thread dot sleep. We'll call the thread to sleep for 100 milliseconds. And then we'll catch the exception. Say E dot print stop press. Okay, so I've told you that the thread will sleep, it will simulate doing something with itself. Then now let's go to our main method. And from there let's create an instance of the progress by demo class. PD is equal to main progress by demo. Okay, so PD dot set visible. Now we show the form. And then after showing the form, we'll want to call the update method. Okay. So there it is, let's run our program and see. Yeah, nice. Okay, you can see our thing is updating, the program is updating. But you can see it's being updated from the background thread. Okay. So I hope you like the tutorial. Okay, it has ended at 99. You can change it. It is equal to 100. Okay, I hope you've enjoyed the tutorial. So please, if you don't mind, you can subscribe and share this video with others. Okay, thank you.